And, you know, they actually went to my kids' school, and I'm a pretty much alternative and modern. My favorite concert was The Wall. You know, I'm the one that said,
I've seen that twice.
Yeah, with Roger Waters and David Gilmour. And somebody said, you know, well, the Elvis is dead. I said, hey, it's Gilmour and Waters. I mean, come on. And if you haven't ever seen The Wall.
It's the best concert ever.
Best concert ever. Roger Waters and The Wall. If it comes back, go see it.
Well, just one final question. It's a serious question as well. I lost my dad when I was young. Your parents were killed by drunk driving in a car accident. How did that change the person you
became? Well, it changed my whole life. And the only thing I would say about this is, for those that are watching, Anderson, it was when I was a little boy, I was afraid my mom and dad would be alone. My dad would pick my mother up late at night on a very bad road. And then at the age of 35, I got a phone call that they wouldn't be able to get home. And you know where they were? They were at the Burger King. They got the second cup of coffee for free. That's the way the mailman or the suitcase lived. And I went into a black hole. I had people come to me. I don't care if you don't have to agree with me or like it or whatever, but it's really what I'm talking about. And I've spent 29 years in my life, and I was here to tell people that, and look, life is, it's so rocky, it's so fragile. We have to build our homes.
Former Florida Governor Jeb Bush.